Hey, party time! It's time to announce the winners of the Zoom Tutoring Session's New Models Contest. Second place with 211 votes goes to the new flasher designed by Max and I. And now, the winner of the Zoom Tutoring Session's New Models Contest with 234 votes goes to...
Me, Luke. I am the father.
Oh yeah? Well, let's battle. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 7-inch square of Kami. Begin colored side up and fold the bottom edge an inch, about like this. So this is going to be the length of the handle and this is going to be the length of the lightsaber. Now turn over and fold in half. So we're folding this stripe in half. Unfold and fold to the crease. And repeat. Fold this edge to the middle. And repeat. And do it again. All right, now make all of these folds nice and sharp. And fold in half. And unfold. Now bend on this line. Push it forward. And now notice when you hold like this and let go, it straightens back out. Make sure to hold by the sides. And if you give it an extra little press here, it really shoots back. And that is the action. And now, how to deploy it. Boing. The trick is that the end of the lightsaber is really on my chin and you just press your two fingers together and boing. From here, boing. And that's it. Oh yeah, well, let's battle.